Few people would realise that this is the view that you once had below ground at this point. Similarly, looking from the other direction, the view was equally stunning. Partway along this tour was the Sandhouse's most iconic feature, the Elephant and Mahout. Sadly, these tunnels were filled in 1984 and they are no longer accessible.